Hi guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. So in this video, I'm going to give you instructions of how to use your hammer and how to move and pick up items. So basically, you set like an object down, so this could be in your base or it could be outside when you're roaming. You create a hammer, which costs 100 wood, and you place your hammer across the box and you basically hold down E and it'll pick it up. So as you can see, it's a wee health bar. The health bar does show you that you have so many times to actually pick up as well. So guys, I really hope this video helped you on how to pick up items with a hammer and what the hammer is actually used for as well. So guys, thank you. I'll see you next video. Bye.